normally we associate a stomp to kid stuff.
Yes.
You know, I just stomp on my foot. And by the way, yeah, that's can be very powerful, but can be also used in a deadly situation.
Okay.
So let's start from the three different angles of a stomping. Stomping as a diversion, and just a pain technique to create distance or maybe create a distraction. Let's say I'm at the bar, I'm minding my business, and I see that person is bumping me on me, come closer, and I say, please, okay? And right now you're confrontational. And especially, let's say I'm in behind, I'm in an elevator, or things that be very, very close. You know, I don't have much space to get out. So now, I don't want to look down. If I look down, I give it away, I'm going to do something. And you may probably hit me in the face.
Yeah.
So I'm going to hands up, first thing, every time, and look at you. Now, by accident, I want to figure it out, where is your foot? I'm almost bumping, okay, it's there. Now, I have a choice. If I see that there is an opening, I'm going to go for, boom,
okay,
a strike. Now, that strike, even just on your foot, if it's done correctly, it's going to create a distraction looking down. So now I don't hit with the ball on my foot like I'm trying to, you know, work on a cigarette, but I'm going to go with the heel. This is kind of like almost like a horse. Boom!
Okay.
Going to be explosive. Boom! That will create definitely a reaction of pain. That can give me the chance to, if I'm lucky enough to run, if I can't at that point, I can open the strikes. Mm-hmm. But this is nothing deadly. This is nothing like anything could be devastating. But now we have a different situation. We can use the stomp as incapacitating, debilitating strike. So for example, let's say right now, you know, just please go down, okay?
Okay.
Okay. So this person is down. Okay, go please on the floor.
Oh, okay? Yes.
I put down my opponent. I was able to put him down. I have three parts of their body I can incapacitate. Let me get the camera 1 second going. Okay. Let's start from the ankle. If my opponent is down and I'm afraid he's gonna get up or gets up, she get up and she can continue hurting me, I have a way to run out of her. Boom, straight to the ankle, easy to break. She's not gonna die, he's not gonna die, but he's gonna go to the doctor, he can run out after me. Second one, we escalating now the gravity, straight to the knee. You're gonna need a surgery after that. For sure the fight is over. Let's say this person, when wakes up or gets up, she just tried to kill me with a knife. And if I go down, my family will go down. I cannot even have anymore the option to say, I don't know, I'm going to give him a second chance. Thank you. Neck. This is something we'll do as extreme resort, and we must legally and morally be able to articulate. Because a stomp on the neck will break. Or hurt damagely, very seriously. So you see now the little kid stomp that can create a diversion, now can be one, can be two, and can be three, okay? So this is about the knee stomp. Can you get up? Now let me show you a way how to get somebody down, okay?
Okay.
Of course, somebody can go down with a punch or other things, but right now let's see somebody's even taller than me. So let's say I'm facing you, okay? First of all, I'm here, okay? Once you're here, and I bring you down. So now, let's slow it down, okay?
Okay.
So I'm facing somebody. All I want to do is put him on his back, if I can. So, one strike and one move. Kind of almost like, it's gonna become, if I do fast enough, it's gonna be enough to. Now, number one, number two, my leg hitting behind her knee. At the same time, I need to control the head. When I do this, doesn't take much strength to bring her down. So, this is kind of a simple technique. One push, one pull. Grab and kick. And she's down, always down. If you do it in a fast, explosive way, you know, and of course, you can start with a strike and then move him and then continue. And once you have him down, yeah, you have the three targets for your stomp technique.
Okay?
Okay?
Yeah.
Cool.